Here's a picture of one of the bearings that I said that they're non the food grade non-tox ones. I forget who I bought them from. I think it was called Macmillan. It's a place out of the States. They're pretty good. They're quite cheap. I think each bearing was about, you know, maybe $3 or $4, and then you know, the thrust washers were, I don't know, like, say 50 cents, probably less than that, but yeah, pretty cheap.